from downtown snowy Chicago. The Blackhawks try to get out of a kind of slump that they haven't had in years. They've gone 8 in a row without a win here in their own rink. They haven't won a game in almost 5 weeks. If they are to get out of that drought, they're going to have to do it against the division leaders, the Washington Capitals. All right, now the Caps. Burakovsky gets into the Hawks end with a wrist shot. He fired it wide. Lars Eller corralled and then turned it over. Taves comes out. Saab looking to drive. Carlson stripped him, though, before that could happen. Got a wrist shot. They score! Go to Taves from the hash marks on the board. Brayden Holtby just wasn't ready. And Taves makes him pay.
The captain just surprises Holtby. Carlson does a great job gumming this up. He stops the rush by Brandon Saad, and Jonathan Taves is going to get it. Sauter just kind of bunts it back with one hand, and Holtby is just not ready at all.
Camp had his pass deflect to Wilson, and the Caps will come out. Oh, boy, they next time Vinny hit a stroke after getting lit up by Orlov, next time he had him one-on-one, he walked him. Nice move by the kid. Here's a flip down, they score! Wilson, a neat redirect. A Niskanen shot was going to go 8 feet wide. Wilson tipped it to the back of the goal. We're tied.
And a real good job here. This puck about 2.5 feet off the ice, and as you mentioned, going well wide. And Wilson just gets it with the tip of his stick, draws it between the legs of Anton Forsberg. Not much Forsberg could do in a situation like that.
Speaking of having the Hawks number, this is the guy, Jay Beagle, has scored 6 goals in 9 games against Chicago in his career. Hinostroza gets in there, Saad, and a fight to the middle, then Hinostroza, good poke to Brandon Saad. After good stick work by Holtby, poked it away from Hinostroza to the right to Saad, and it's 2-1.
And Hinostroza gets in behind the defense, all alone, gets poked, but it gets poked right to Brandon Saad, who I'd say over the last 3 or 4 games does a real good job of heading to the blue paint. And because he's heading in that direction, he picks up that loose puck. A wide open cage for Saad.
Dahlstrom, and the Hawks fail to clear. Jason, now tearing past the best off, and a save by Forsberg. Rebound is hacked back the other way. It'll be icing Chicago, but here's another example of the Hawks a couple of times having possession. They failed to clear, and it almost really cost them.
Good hustle, too, by Tommy Wingles, who kept the play alive, kept it in at the offensive blue line. Just put it off the iron.
Now, Schmaltz clears it around. The puck picked up by Dolce with a shot save. With less than a second to go, the Blackhawks score again. Nick Schmaltz picked up the carom, and that's going to count. It's 3-1.
Not real good rebound control there from Holtby. He puts it right over to Nick Schmaltz as his play develops. He just kind of heads hard around the boards. Dahlstrom gets on his horse, gets there, looks, puts it to the net. That's just a bang-bang play and a huge goal to close out the first period.
Orlov to Ovechkin. Long clip shot into the glove of Forsberg, who didn't seem to be sure that he had it. There was some traffic there, but the puck never came loose. Osterley then got knocked down, but played it across. Here's a turnover and a cut, and Carlson missed the net. Held in by the Caps. Here's Carlson, and a save made by Forsberg. And the backhander easily handled. He gets it back. Here's a long shot, Seabrook, that just missed. Rebound to Keith, his shot hit the shoulder of Holtby. Now hacked back the other way. Now a steal by the Caps, then a turnover. Taves turned it right back, and finally the Hawks do get it out.
3 turnovers in the span of about a second and a half.
Here's a steal by Taves out of midair. Comes in 2-on-0. Taves shoots. What is it, Rio? Let's go! Patrick Kane got the rebound after a Jonathan Taves steal, and it's 4-1.
Holtby shuts the door, but it's Patrick Kane who follows up on the rebound attempt. Good job not skating by the net, staying out front. It's the good rebound. A partially empty cage for Kane. He's made it 4-1. Anton Forsberg, Pat, hasn't been real busy in this game, but he's had to make a couple of big stops. That one threw some traffic, just got a piece of it, and kept it out.
Here's Hartman with some speed into the zone, trying to break the checks. He did, but the shot is good! Ryan Hartman, a spectacular! breaks a 15-game goal drought. It's 5-1.
Standing still, using great speed, good awareness, and real good hands, too. Freezes Holtby, goes to the backhand, and he's got an open cage to look at. Forehand, backhand, and then upstairs. Holtby gets a piece of it, but real good speed there by Ryan Hartman, who had that huge hit the last game against the Anaheim Ducks. You mentioned an open cage in period number two that he missed. He doesn't miss on that one.
Now Schmaltz for Kane into the zone. And Estroza wrapped it across. Anisimov with a shot. He scores! Anisimov stepped it by the glove of Holtby. That, I believe, will be the 500th career assist for Patrick Kane. And the Blackhawks lead by five.
Great shot by Anisimov. But what a cutback by the youngster, Vinny Hinostroza. Watch him control the puck. Right there, the quick little spinorama, and then the presence of mind to find the open stick, and that's Anisimov. He rips it up over Holtby. Leads him glove side from about 35 feet out. Blackhawks lead at 6-1.
That's an echo. You see the replacement in goal. Grubauer comes in. Dropped it to Oshie. C.J. Oshie, center one. Here's a shot and a save by Forsberg. The Caps dump it in. A turnover. Forsberg poked at it. Rebound came back to Forsberg, and he'll be able to hold it. And centering pass picked off by Seabrook. Back comes Hartman looking in front to bring it into the goal. He scores! Alex to bring it. Pulled it to the backhand and stepped it by the stick side of Grubauer. And the Hawks add the extra point. And that is 8 goals in the last 11 games for the Cat.
Watch the pass here from Hartman. He sauces that to the middle. It lays flat for the rookie. He takes it to his backhand, and Grubauer, not much movement there, not much he could do. Puts it in a perfect spot. You see it hit the bar and come right back out.
Watch on that attempt. Sharp coming on a change, leaving. Back for Murphy with a drive, and a save by Grubauer. Here's Orloff's pass picked off by Schmaltz. There goes Kane. Here's the pass. Patrick Kane might get in there on a breakaway. Kane cuts to the net to the forehand. Hey, by Grubauer. It's a happy Saturday night on West Madison Street tonight. The Blackhawks in a runaway against the Metro Division leaders. It's a 7-1 Chicago victory.
Yeah, the big dogs came out in a big way. Jonathan Toews, Patrick Kane, Brandon Saad, Nick Schmaltz. Guys getting out of some serious goal-scoring droughts. And the goaltender only saw 20 shots, but he was perfect when he had to be. A good game from everybody, really, defensively. Michael Kempe strong on the back end. It's a real big victory for the Blackhawks.